Wales this summer, with a third of cases stating COVID as a reason for missing payments.
Good afternoon. Thank you so much. It's the Jeremy Vine Show.